Hi guys, it's just me today and my cat Stinky. You guys can't even see her. Look, she's in a bad mood, but oh, sorry baby. Say hi Stinky. Hi guys. Sorry, came in like that. Okay, it's me today and I don't know, I just felt like making this video. It's gonna be on.
She's biting my arm.
Time I was a sod. Okay. Oh, Nicki Minaj, she's posted. But, yeah. So, the time I was a side chick. It's weird. So, before me and Mia dated, she was dating somebody else, right? Okay. So while she was dating that person, I was messing around with her for 2 days. No, 3 days. 3 days for a whole weekend. So yeah, it's not crazy or anything, but yeah. She was messing around. Well, she had a girlfriend, and her girlfriend was really mean, like, and a compulsive liar. She was not a good person. So yeah, she was, like, really mean. She was a liar. She was a bully. And she was using her. I had a crush on her, of course. Like, I was obsessed with her. So yeah, one day she invited me over to her house for the weekend for like a sleepover. And yeah, we were already pretty good friends. Like, we went to the beach together and everything. So yeah, we knew each other. Like, we were good friends. And yeah, like, so yeah, we knew each other and stuff. But she was like talking about, it was like over her house, right? And then Saturday we were about to go to bed, and like we would sleep in the same bed because she had no clue I was a stalker and I was obsessed with her, so she didn't think anything was wrong with it. So yeah, we were in the bed and we were about to go to sleep, and she was talking to me about some personal stuff. And yeah, so yeah, she was talking to me about some personal stuff, and I was just telling her about how she should just, well, talking to me about her girlfriend, of course, and I was just telling her about how she should just leave her because she was not good for her. She was too beautiful to be getting treated like crap. Oh yeah, not to mention her girlfriend cheated on her. Yeah, her girlfriend cheated on her multiple times, actually, with a guy. But yeah, anyways, so yeah, she cheated on her with a guy. So yeah, she, yeah, we were just talking about that, and I was just telling her about how she's so pretty and she doesn't need to be like that. And then one thing led to another, and we was kissing in that bed. So yeah, and like the next day we woke up, and like it was really, really awkward. It was awkward, it was weird. And she yeah, but it was just really weird. And the next day she just was acting like we were dating, so I was like, oh yeah, yeah, I can do this, this is cool, I like this. So yeah, we were like holding hands and everything for the entire weekend, and then school came and we had to go back to school that Monday. I went home Sunday. And then we, you know, went to school separately Monday. And after school, Mia was going around telling her friends and stuff like that. I didn't tell anybody really, except for like three people. And Mia was going around telling people, and I guess like a rumor circulated around the school. And like nobody really knew if it was true. But people were asking me, like, did you and Mia? No. Mm-mm. I was like, no, she's a girlfriend, you know, blah, blah, blah. So yeah, I just downplayed it, but I was really wanting her to leave her girlfriend. And I kept asking her, when are you gonna leave her? When are you gonna leave her? When are you gonna leave her? And she kept saying, yeah, I'm gonna leave her soon. Like, you know, I'm gonna, you know, she just kept saying, yeah, I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna tell her and I'm gonna leave her. And yeah, and I was like, okay. So she didn't leave her quick enough. So Tuesday hit. And we had cheerleading practice stuff. Well, it was cheerleading workouts after school. And her girlfriend was also on the cheer team, and so was I. Well, no, we just, friend went to workouts, and so did me and two of my friends at the time. We were all there, you know, we were all after school and stuff. So yeah, I told my friends about it, and like, we were so conniving. We came up with this plan. We were like, I was like, okay, so I asked one of my friends, I was like, so can you go ask? I was like, her girlfriend was just so annoying. Like, she was so cocky, and she just walked around like she was so awesome because she had my heart crush. Ugh. Anyway, so yeah, I told one of my friends, I was like, okay, so here's the plan. You're gonna go up to her and you're gonna be like, are you mad at me for cheating on you? And then she's gonna be all like, bye, Anya. So we did the plan. We actually did it. And my friend, it was just like so priceless because I was like standing towards the back watching her talk to her. And she was like, but I guess she just, what my friend told me, because I couldn't hear her, but I could see it. So yeah, my friend told me, she was like, are you mad at me for cheating on you with Marion? And she was like, what? And like, I could just see her all like, you know, like, being crazy and stuff. And then she just walked away like that. So like, afterwards, I asked my friend, and she was like all I saw was her hands moving. And I asked my friend afterwards, well, my friend at the time, afterwards, I was like, so yeah, what did she say? And she was like, basically, she was like, this is what the girl said. So she was like, so I'm gonna call the friend that I used, Jenny, and I'm gonna call her ex-girlfriend Leah. So I went to Jenny. I was like, so what did Leah say when you told him? And Jenny was like, I was just like, she basically told me the whole conversation. So here's how the conversation went. This is Jenny, this is Leah. And Jenny goes, did you hear about, are you mad about how Mia cheated on you with Marion? And so Leah goes, what? Mia cheated on me with Marion? And then Jenny was like, yeah, you didn't know. Oh my God, I'm so sorry. And then Leah is all like, wait, so who? Oh God, I'm not even gonna talk about that part. She just was asking a whole bunch of awkward questions, some stupid questions that even I wouldn't have wanted to know. She was asking really weird questions. So yeah, and then Leah goes, it's okay, because I already had myself a man. She goes, I already had myself a man afterwards, after her. Like, she basically says she has a backup. She has a side man, side dude. So, Lily, so, yeah, that's how Jenny told me. And then, so yeah, Jenny told me all that. And we were, like, all laughing at her throughout the rest of the practice. And I guess you could kind of say we were kind of being, like, we were laughing at her throughout the rest of the practice. And I guess you could kind of say we were kind of, like, trying to get under her skin, because that girl was a bully to me until one day I almost fought her. So yeah, so the rest of that workout or whatever, like, I would walk to the water fountain when she was out there, and I would just be smiling at her like like, it was just so funny to me, because I think you're bitch, like, ooh. But yeah, it was just too funny to me, because she was just like looking at me like, and I was just like smiling at her like, but you know, like subtly, like I was just happy. And then so after workout, I was kind of scared what Leah would tell me when she got home. So I was kind of scared when Leah found out. So apparently Leah called Mia. It was like, she left this really funny voicemail. Oh my God, she's like, how the f-? This is all I remember, because Mia kept the voicemail. She goes, this is exactly how it started. How the f- are you gonna cheat on me with Marion? That's all I remember, because that's how it started. And the voicemail was so funny. Like, it was so funny. So yeah, yeah, it was just really, really funny, because she's just such a dummy, like, she thought she was gonna keep my crush. But yeah, so they broke up, and then, like, 3 days later, on that Friday, Mia asked me out, and Leah was just, acting crazy for the first few months. Like, even like 8 months in, she was still trying to get with her and still adding us on Facebook. Yeah, adding her on Facebook and following her on Instagram. And of course, I was like, dude, you need to leave her alone because you're being super crazy and I don't want to have to, you know, give you my knuckles. So, yeah. But yeah, it was so funny. But yeah, so, like, yep, that was the time that I was a side girl. So yeah, make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe. Hopefully I start to get some more subscribers and some views. So yeah, make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe to the channel. And yeah, later on today or maybe even tomorrow, I'm gonna post another video of a challenge me and Mia did. So yeah, stay tuned. Bye bye.